Good afternoon and welcome to the Hugh Lane Sundays at Noon Online. We're delighted today to have Annette Cleary on cello and Réamonn Keary on piano. We'd like to thank very much Dublin City Council, the Arts Council of Ireland, and the staff of the Hugh Lane Gallery. Thank you very much and I hope you enjoy the concert.
It's great to be here for this concert in this magnificent setting. We're going to start with two pieces that we've arranged. They were originally piano pieces written by Richard Strauss, written when he was very young, he was still a teenager. The first piece, he never was published in his lifetime, but it ended up being a sketch for a later work. It ended up in the Stimmungsbilder, which he published later, a few years later. And there it got the title, On the Silent Forest Path. And then the second piece we're going to play is the first of the Opus 3, pieces. It doesn't have a title, it's just Andante.
Thank you.
So the next piece we're going to play is by Mel Bonis. Her full name was Melanie Bonis, but she changed her name to Mel in order to hopefully be a bit more not recognizable as a woman, so that she could get published. And indeed, she got many, many works published in her lifetime. Unfortunately, she is now much lesser known, and which is a shame, as you'll realize after hearing this wonderful piece we're about to play. She had an extraordinary life. She studied in the Paris Conservatoire, sitting beside people like Debussy in her class. She also studied with César Franck, knew Fauré, knew so many people of that time in the turn of the century, between the 19th and the 20th century. Her life itself was quite extraordinary, and reads like a novel. You wouldn't believe the twists and turns that happened in her life. But she's a marvelous composer, and this is a particular gem, this cello sonata.
Thank you.
So earlier on we played two pieces by Richard Strauss, written when he was a teenager, and we're going to play two more teen pieces. We've arranged some songs, Russian songs, and the two teen pieces by Rachmaninov, from his Opus 4. But before we play the Rachmaninov songs, we're going to play one song by Tchaikovsky. He wrote this in the last year of his life in the collection, the Opus 73 collection. And he actually knew Rachmaninov at the time. He was helping Rachmaninov prepare the opera Aleko, which was being performed around the same time that he wrote this piece. So there's a good connection between Tchaikovsky and Rachmaninov. After the Tchaikovsky, we're going to play a piece called Before My Window, a song rather, called Before My Window. And then we'll do the Silence of the Night. And then, Oh, Do Not Sing for Me, Fair Maiden, which is actually, it sounds like a love song, but in fact, it's pining for Georgia, for the beautiful landscape and the country of Georgia. And then we're going to play How Fair This Spot, a very famous song. And even more famous is the final piece, the final song we're going to play, which is Spring Waters, where after the snows melt in Russia, there's this torrent of spring gushing out. And you can really hear that in the music.